Hello, everybody. I'm Radrani, and welcome to Zoom Speak Easy. My guest today is so special. He had a fantastic tour last year. He's so talented, an absolute performer. Of course, Imogen. Hello.
Hi, I'm Imogen. Nice to meet
Hi.
you.
Welcome back to our show. And welcome back to discussing with me again. I'm so excited. How are you doing?
I prepared a lot of things for about this album. So I had busy day, but now I feel really good.
Really good. I'm very excited to do this. Like I said in the introduction, you had a fantastic tour last year where we, of course, chatted when you were here during that time. And so much love you got. There were videos that went viral. You know, from your performances, and then there was, of course, Shah Rukh's Main Toh Chaliya, where you danced, and then those videos went viral, and everybody was so excited, wanting to know when did he learn that, you know, how much time it took. So I want to know about the details of that as well, and of course, your experience last year during the tour.
Okay, 일단 작년에 인도 투어를 하면서 다양한 기억들이 있었는데 기억에 남는 거는 아무래도 그 첼레야 커버였던 것 같아요. 인도에 가기 전에 그 첼레야라는 곡이 굉장히 유명하다고 이야기를 들었고, 그러면 다 그거 댄스 챌린지를 해보고 싶다라고 얘기를 해서 그걸 배워서 무대에서 추게 되었는데, 그게 반응이 되게 좋았다고 하더라고요. 그래서 좋아해 주신 팬분들께 감사드립니다.
Yeah, it's wonderful. Did you hear any more Shah Rukh Khan songs? You know, after like Shah Rukh Khan, whose song Chaliya is the actor Shah Rukh Khan's song, and it became so popular because his fan clubs were so delighted that you kind of recreated it. So, did you get to watch more of his songs, or you know, watch his video? What do you think of Shah Rukh's moves in the original video of Chaliya?
Oh, 일단 그 첼리아의 그 뭔가 그 무드 바운스가 좋았던 것 같아요. 저는 뭐라고 하지? 이 느낌이 좋아서 굉장히 저도 추면서 재밌었고, 다음에 인도에 갔을 때또 새로운 챌린지를 I want a new challenge after the next India tour.
Fantastic. We are hoping for more songs. There were other songs as well that you performed in. So congratulations on a successful tour and hopefully another one soon.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, this is congratulations on another level as well. This obviously is a start of another a new journey for you with Custom Made. You know, Custom Made put out this video Reborn. I mean, it was your visuals and they wrote Reborn. And you also, in one of the videos, promised to kind of tell your own truth. You said, you know, from now on, I'm going to really express myself well and very clearly. And also, you know, I'm going to, in my songs, express my life story. Tell me about this whole, you know, the Reborn thing. Do you feel like that? And also, while writing songs, when you're trying to really be honest, you know, is it difficult because you have to go back to those dark memories, those sad moments in your life, and you're trying to be as honest in your lyrics? So I think it's beautiful.
Yeah, it's hard that my story, the upcoming death. But I think that is a singer. What someone want to tell something. So yeah, this is also my challenge for my life. Yeah. 사실 I Like That Way 앨범 자체가 내가 나만의 길을 가겠다라는 내용을 담고 있기 때문에 이 앨범의 내용을 따라가는 것도 있고, 또 그냥 저의 솔직한 개인적인 이야기들을 담아야지 더 제가 제 음악에 집중을 할 수 있을 거라고 생각을 했습니다.
I like the way it's such a fun pop song, right? It's got such a, you know, such really fun upbeat. You know, the beats are like that, and the lyrics, I want to know how you conceptualized the whole video, you know, and when you shot it, whether well in the writing process of it, how did you come up with the entire concept of I Like the Way?
I Like the Way는 베이스, 이 베이스 리프가 굉장히 매력적인 곡이고, 나는 나만의 길을 가겠다. 그리고 뭔가 저한테 이렇게 공격하는 것들에 대한 것들을 잘 이해하면서 가겠다라는 내용을 담고 있습니다.
You know, Hold is again a very beautiful kind of ballet, you know, ballad style. It also talks about endurance and strength, you know, and that I think is very important in everybody's life. You know, you talked about how to get away with those dark times. So, you know, was this relatable for you? Because all of us are humans, we go through those sad moments and dark times and you feel like giving up. You did. So, A, I want to talk about that. How relatable that was for you, and of course, collaborating with Kangta and getting the whole thing done.
There's a key point for this song that is the scratch. 왜 스크래치라고 제가 정했냐면, 누구나 이렇게 조금씩의 몸에 스크래치가 있거든요. 근데 그 스크래치는 누구에게나 사실 다 있는 건데, 그거를 굳이 들여다보면서 불행하다고 생각하는 경우가 있어요. 저는 사실 나중에 없어질 수도 있고 그게 보이지 않을 수도 있는데 그것에만 너무 신경을 써서 시간을 좀 허비하는 것이 의미가 없다라는 생각이 들게 돼서 이 홀드라는 곡에 이 이야기를 담고 싶었고 강타 이사님과 함께 작업을 하면서 더 디벨롭을 잘 해가지고 홀드라는 곡이 나오게 됐습니다.
Thank you. Again, Pretty Mess, I think, also is another very interesting track because it talks about being confident and being who you are. And, you know, that is also somebody who you are. You know, you are someone who is very honestly who he is. And, like I said in the video, also, you've said that I'll be even more honest than I am. And being determined, does it reflect kind of your life experiences? You know, what is kind of the inspiration behind? Pretty mess.
Yeah, Pretty Mess 너무 좋은 곡이죠. I'm a pretty mess. Pretty Mess는 그냥 조금 즐기자라는 가장 큰 건 그냥 즐기자라는 메시지인데 경험 그냥 가끔 그럴 때 있잖아요. 다른 거 생각도 많아질 때도 있고 뭔가 걱정도 많을 때가 있는데 그런 거를 다 뿌리치고 오늘을 이 순간을 즐기자. Okay, let's party. 친척 파티 같은 느낌으로 그런 내용을 잘 담은 곡입니다.
I also want to know how much time does it take for you to plan, you know, particularly the choreography, when in music videos, not particularly for this album, but otherwise, how, what is it that, how much time does it take for you? How much practice do you do even before going on stage, actually? Could you tell me about that?
3 days?
Only
Four
3 days?
days? Yeah, 4 days. At least.
What has been the most difficult dance style for you to pick up and some of the easiest? Because you pretty much like do everything.
There's no difficult one, but some choreography made me hard, made me like this. Yeah.
That's...
For example, On My Way.
Are there any inspirations, any K-pop artists that you think you admire with their choreography and why?
저는 사실 그 엑소를 보면서 많이 아이돌이 되고 싶다고 생각을 했었던 것 같아요. 엑소 분들의 멋있다고 생각합니다.
Fantastic. EXO is absolutely brilliant. You know, it's been so many years. Like I said, this feels like again a start to your new chapter, right? What is one thing that has changed in you over the years, Gujin, you know, sitting in front of me today? what has changed in you for the better? And what is it that you still are working on?
Biggest changing? 가장 큰 변화는 제가 이 앨범 안에서 제 이야기를, 제 개인적인 솔직한 이야기를 담겠다는 게 가장 큰 변화인 것 같고, 뭐, 변화되지 않은 거라면, non-changing이라고 하면, 제 패션, my passion.
That remains the same.
Yeah, my passion이 변하지 않았습니다.
Before I move on to my fun segment, of course, you've got a lot of love from Cubs, and your Indian Cubs obviously always miss you. So before we move on to our next fun, quick questions, a message for them. And when are you coming back to perform in India?
거리가 떨어져 있는데도 항상 응원해주고 사랑해줘서 너무너무 고맙고, thank you so much. And 너무나 인도에서 좋은 시간을 보냈었기 때문에 저도 인도 팬분들과 어서 다시 만나서 공연을 하고 싶습니다. I miss you so much.
That is so sweet. We made you do some Hindi last time, so I'm going to try again. Can you say, Bohot Pyar, Indian Cups?
Bohot pyar Indian Cubs.
Yeah, I love that. All right, now some fun questions, some more, some quick ones. Who would you like to dedicate the song to my friend and why?
This is my real story. So, 네, 이거를 사실 이 이야기는 실제 제 친구한테 하고 싶은 이야기고, 친구가 지금 이 세상에 없지만 제가 그 친구한테 전하지 못한 말들을 노래에 담고 싶어서 가사를 잘쓴 곡입니다.
Who is Kim Woo-jin's celebrity crush?
Celebrity Crush, EXO.
I love that. So
Yeah.
cute. What's your favorite thing to do when you are not working or resting or you have a day off?
저는 travel, I like travel. So, but the most one, the best one is, best place is Jeju Island in Korea.
Absolutely. What is one Indian food that you really like and one Korean food that you love?
I like chicken curry and Korean food, chicken.
Love it. Few things that you must have during your tour. You know, when you're having your tours, what are the few things that you like to have in your tour van, in your car, or with you all the time?
Accessory는 꼭 챙겨야 될것 같아요. Accessory.
Love that. Like watches, glasses, and then like some chains, all of that.
Yeah, all of that.
Do you have a collection of watch like that you love? Like a
No,
lot of watches?
I don't have watch. I have only Apple.
Oh. What is one song from this album that you've so beautifully created? That was very difficult for you to shoot or to, while you were sitting and discussing about the song. What has been the most difficult song to do in this album, and why?
I think, it's a pretty mess because there's a lot of high notes, so I feel that is pretty hard, but yeah, that is most hard one.
I think you were fantastic in it. I think
Oh, thank
it's
you.
the album shows your whole range. You hit all kinds of notes. So brilliant.
Thank you so much.
Of course, what's one talent that no one knows about? One talent that you have, one skill that you have that no one knows about.
아무도 모르는? Someone know. I learned 칸도 sword
Ooh,
before.
wow.
Yeah.
Amazing. I hope you someday put out those videos. We'd love to see it. Wow.
Me too. I was it.
Okay, fantastic. It's been so lovely chatting with you. So I'll end it by this, by saying that what Or who are those international artists that you still want to collaborate with? You know, there's a whole gamut of artists that are there in the world, globally. So who are those artists and why? Why do you want to choose them?
I wanna collaborate with Bruno Mars because he's my role model.
Fantastic. I love that. That's brilliant. I hope that happens because there are so many collaborations happening. Kangta has happened. So we'll see you there. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
It's always fun chatting with you. You're just so humble and sweet all the time. So thank you for being you. And hopefully we'll see you soon, right, in India. I hope you're coming.
I really want to go. So hope to see you then.
From all our sides, Sarenge, once again to you.
Dance and new challenge.
New challenge.
Yeah. Thank you
Thank
so
you once
much.
again. Bye.
Bye, have a good day.
You too. Have a wonderful day. Thank you. Bye.